Hello everyone and welcome back to Dead Store, where I'm trying to figure out which way I could possibly go next. Let's see. Oh yeah. I guess that makes the patio busy. I wonder if there's some kind of grapple or bomb or something. Either way. Have you been down there? Yeah, can't hurt to check. They still take 3 hits to kill. That would lead over there. So, whatever grapple or whatever it is, what matter is for that? I've already been here anyway, I think. Hopefully. Not more shortcuts. This way to the overgrown ruins. Then I'm using little creature. I can't have one. Can I have one? Well, I guess we're here now. It's a pretty big place. I don't think I can swim through, can I? No. Which means there must be some way to lower the water. This is a way better than that. Okay. This feels like probably the place where I will learn whatever the grapple ability is. I saw a bunch more anchors down there, so yeah, maybe. But admittedly, I might also just learn the bomb here. As you can see, more anchors and stuff. Whatever those are. Oh, it's just the same guys but with masks. think I get it. Yeah. To the forest settlement. Oh my. I guess I'm up here now. Just technically shortcut back. Doesn't see that I can grab. Oh, hello there. What a shot. We used to explore the dungeons, but the forest sealed them out. The fracking sat on my brother until his insides became his outsides. Be careful! Some plants may look delicious, but they think the same about you. Forest mother. I've not seen your type in this land for a long, long time. You're probably here to see your friends in the depths below. I'm sorry, but the forest itself sealed the gates to the dungeons many months ago to keep us safe. I could speak with her, but perhaps I had to open the gates for you. But we conversed in song, and sadly, I have lost my magic horn. I left it in the old camp to the north. Alas, we were driven from there by the Frog King's henchmen. If you're returning to me, I am sure we can help you on your journey. Interesting.
Hello, feathery person! I'm hard of hearing, so you will have to speak up.
Maybe that wasn't the right voice for it, but oh well. Part of the bird. Hey there, you look like a fellow traveler. What brings you here? Did you come to learn the music of the forest children as well? What a shame it is that the forest elder lost her horn. I hope she finds it soon, so I can hear her beautiful melodies. Thank you. see. Seeds. Oh, I also have enough for an upgrade now. There's also quite a bit to explore here, I see. The way to the forest settlement, and this way is closed. Okay. Did I miss anything in this area? Oh, just a route back. Was surprisingly easy. What was that it? Really? Huh. Can't go that way. Go that way. So I guess all I can do is go that way. You can that not as much game. Well, thank you for making it abundantly obvious anyway. That shortcut. I do recall there was... Yes. Oh. Really? Oh well. This means an extra seed for when I need it. There doesn't seem to be anything else here, so... I guess I'll just keep exploring. Let's see, that's closed. So is that. So I guess it's not this way. I kinda figured that was the way to the forest at one. It's almost like I come from there. I will be able to upgrade. Breath of Fire is just better against them anyway. Right. Yeah, another thing I can't access yet. That shouldn't be too much of an issue. Actually, what's the point of this one here? Oh, of course. Does that make much of a difference? Not really. That I can actually make use of yet. Seem to be anything of that thing can break just yet. Being able to see all of that is kind of immersion breaking. Yay. Okay, so there's another one of those. I'm not sure what that one could possibly need to break. Yay! I'm sure I'll eventually get another offer. I'm 2 out of 4 for both of them at least. Progress? Well, at least I get to go get an upgrade. Yay. And there should be enough shortcuts and stuff to where did the mini door go anyway? Oh, it's over here instead, I see. Alright. Maybe now I'll be able to kill them in one less attack. That would be nice. I guess it would be easier to use the daggers to compare, but meh. Oops. Still 3 hits there. least... At least that confirms that damage is in fact increasing. Just probably not a lot. That fire thing is really nice. Oh. Yay, more souls. Closer and closer to the next upgrade, right? Can't reach that from here. The shortcut though, and you know, heal up. This is quite the complex area. No, it's the horn. The intended method? I don't know. Do they have that shortcut open now? Anyway, let's check this area out a bit more. Yeah, I kinda figured it just led over here. So, hey, maybe it was the intended way. Yay! This way should be faster. Hello! My horn! Thank you, feathery friend. As you have no doubt seen, the land here is no longer safe, not since the king of the swamp took root. But it is such a relief to have my horn once more. As I promised, I will converse with the forest and we shall see if she hears your plea. That gate is open now. The heart of the forest is now open to you, but please be careful. She does not control those things within her which are corrupted. I see. Oh, you found her horn. Oh, you found her horn. I guess that makes you the hero of the forest today. A hero. Mind if I sing you a little song on your adventure? Sure. Alright, here we go. Then the hero arrives looking well. They're short of stature, but on my feet. Muscles to see, but by no means weak. Magical horn, the worst that I seek. And now the most mighty truth of witches. Okay then. Interesting song you have there. Well, I'll just get going now, shall I? Speaking of, I hope you all had fun. And next time we will go check out that area down there, I guess. Yeah. Hope you all had fun. And we'll see you next time. Goodbye.